Everybody has life goals, but in a work-filled world that is constantly changing, it can be hard to keep the focus on them. That's where Strive comes in. Hi, I'm Atticus Cornett, and I'm participating in the Congressional App Challenge for Alabama District 3, and this is Strive.
Strive is an app that helps users keep track of all of their goals. Strive is made for people who want an app to help them track their progress towards goals and build a healthy, productive lifestyle. It is also designed for people who need help keeping track of long-term projects and breaking them into manageable steps. Strive is an Android app, so I wrote it using Java and XML in Android Studio, and it consists of over 3,800 lines of Java and over 900 lines of XML. Strive is not a regular to-do list. Instead, it is an app designed to track long-term goals and lifestyle goals and reward users for taking steps to complete them. The app has a few tabs: daily goals, goals, completed goals, achievements, and settings. You can set a goal from both the daily goal and regular goal page. Then, you can create a long-term or repeating goal. Would you like to save $1,000 in a savings account? That would be made as a long-term goal. Or maybe you want to walk 10,000 steps every day. That would be a repeating goal. In the goal editor, you can add steps you need to complete to achieve your goal. You can also set repeating steps and set milestones for yourself to mark your progress. On long-term goals, you can set deadlines for each step and get notified when a deadline is coming up. Once you have entered all of the goal information, you can view your goals on the daily goals and goals pages. The daily goals page shows you the repeating goals that are awaiting completion, and the goals page shows you all of your long-term goals. Once you have completed a step, simply hit the first button shown below every goal. Want to take a look back at all you've done? Go to the completed goals page. That is where you can take a look at all of your success stories. Alternatively, are you the type of person that gets motivated by completing increasingly difficult tasks? Then the achievements page is for you. Achievements are designed to help keep users engaged with completing tasks. You can unlock them by completing steps, passing milestones, and finishing goals. Additionally, you can unlock some based on the day of the week or the timing of a repeating task. Lastly, we have the settings page. The settings page shows all of your notification settings. Reaching your goals can be tiring and takes a lot of energy, so you can also set a bedtime reminder to help encourage better sleep. If you need help understanding the app, you can view the in-app tutorial that covers all of the features of the app in depth.
It's time to effectively manage your goals. It's time to motivate yourself to be your best. It's time to use Strive.